nataka majozi aje ama nini? Nyie hamialiki, mbona mwenzaka nasema napenda lakini yeye haniambii, haweza kashindwa kifungo hata 200 ila hanipigii. Hivi sasema itabida ongee na mimi kini hanisikii. Subiri mimi kweli sitaweza, unani fili kinuwezi kunyonesha. Sasa mimi nikisi unanipenda, hukunambia endo mana nilienda.
What is that?
Oh, that's my thing, so you know, I make provision.
Wow.
You know, me,
is
I don't
it
take,
for me?
Oh, your own day inside.
Okay.
Your own day inside. You know, I don't take food for children, so I make my own provision.
My God.
I got you something then.
What? Oh my God, thank you very much.
She don't give me pep, brah. These hairs on your head.
Hey, is it your problem? Is it your concern? Is it your business?
Are you talking to me?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Hey, hey. Yeah.
What do you mean?
It's my name. Like, don't have one of
you're not afraid of me.
Oh, my. Who are you? Chale, look at this. Chale, who are you? Chale, the crazy are you? Chale, Chale, Chale.
Natasha, what did I tell you about these things? Your piercings all over.
Why?
I'm sorry.
You're a student, Natasha. Eh? Dress like a student. When will you remove it? Tell me.
Madam, tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Last time you told me tomorrow. Today too, you're saying tomorrow. When will tomorrow come? Make sure you remove it. Otherwise, you know how I can be when I'm angry.
Please tell me tomorrow. Be very careful.
No,
my anger is
not. Why were you running away when you saw me? You are coming to the school. Don't you know that with this lifestyle, you spoil the life of other students?
Come here.
Don't tell me you are not reporting to school.
Madam, you see, it's not my fault.
Whose fault?
You see, my grandmama was having a wedding.
Yeah.
Grandmama.
Really?
Was having a wedding.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And what were you doing? Are you the MC or the officiating minister?
Madam, like, I was the one packing the chairs.
Really?
Like, that means, sir.
That was, sir. Why didn't you go to the honeymoon?
They said I'm small boy.
You're a small boy.
Yes, madam.
But you were able to carry the tables and the
madam,
chairs.
Madam,
wait for me in my office now. Go to my office now and wait for me. Natasha, right, I was saying, don't let me get angry because of this abuse.
Sasa, mimi, mikisi unanipenda huku nambia, endo mana nilienda huku nambia, huku nambia nambia, huku nambia nambia, huku nambia nambia, huku nambia huku nambia, kwamba we unanipenda huku nambia, huku majozi aje ama nini? Nye hamialiki, mbona mwenzaka nasema napenda lakini yeye haniambii, haweza kashindwa kifungo hata 200 ila hanipigii, hivi sasemi itabida ongee na mimi kini hanisikii. Kusubiri mimi kweli sitaweza, unani fili kinuwezi kunyonesha. Sasa mimi mikisi unanipenda huku nambia, endo mana nilienda
Yes. It's all about the painting we discussed the other day. See, our paints are fading up. We need new ones.
You're right. But I've called the painter. I've called him several times. He always says he's coming. But till now, I've not heard anything from him. Really.
I think we should look for a different person. We cannot rely on that guy.
Well, if you have any painter that you trust, you can.
Oh, yeah. I have one guy, he painted my room actually when I was.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I think I'll consult him and see what.
That's nice, excuse me.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you guys doing? See how the place is nasty. Come on, go around and start picking.
Just lazy
for nothing. They only know how to lazy about standing groups and talk. I don't know what they think about. In group three, you are still here talking, only talking, not knowing what to do.
I think we should do something to help them.
Well,
yeah,
that's a good idea, but what exactly should we do? Because these children with
organize vacation classes. How many of them should have?
What do we do next?
I was thinking about something different. I think after school classes.
After school?
Yeah.
They will only stay around and still be
talking. This one, discipline will be instilled.
Okay.
the one which takes with no caning issue. That's one of the problems. Because if you are going to discipline them, it will be by punishing them, caning, so that they will come. But these children are told not to be caned. What do we do?
You have some teachers.
So, how can we help you?
Please, my name is Stephen.
Okay.
I am a new teacher that has been transferred here.
Oh, okay.
The service personnel, right?
Yeah, okay.
I remember the headmaster was talking about.
He's the reason I'm here.
Okay.
He's upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah. So
upstairs.
Just go this way, yeah. Climb up the second on your right.
Okay.
Rasta teacher.
Oh, Debbie.
Rasta.
Wait, oh, they're saying Bebao.
No one's saying Colado.
Oh, Debbie, NC. Not under my watch.
I hope so.
Yeah, it will happen.
What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Yeye haniambii hawezi akashindwa